TFNN Headline News Update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We have the Dow Industrials up 6, NASDAQ up 41, S&P's up 7.5. Let's get over and take a look at these S&P's. So with your hat out here, folks, the S&P has every right to break topside. And guess what? Just can't do it. It's pretty amazing, actually, watching how this is shaking out. We got to a price point of 28.89. Now, the high of the October 10th, which is going into, is 29.05. Bottom line is that right now you're trading out at 28.74, and closing at 28.73.50 would be a failure on volume and price inside the futures. If we go over to the SPY, and this is so unusual, but this is what we have. The SPY made it all the way up to the October 10th downdraft. We got to 287.76. Now, the high of the October 10th is 286.91. You get a close underneath that, that's a failure. It's a subtle failure, too, but this is pretty wild. You know, made it this far. Bottom line is that you've had a shrinkage of volume all the way up and just can't handle the price. NDX 100, that is also saying the same deal. If we take a look at the Qs, what you're going to see, the Qs were, is high, and the Qs, no doubt, have, bottom line, got all the way back to the October 4th level. The Qs got to 184.92. Right now, you're at 183.76. Bottom line is that looks to me like, as we commit to this last 60 minutes of trading, the bulls and bears are going to be fighting it out here. And we'll see who comes out ahead. Gold contract. What do we have with the gold contract? Gold contract sideways move out here today. At a low of 12.92, a high of 12.99, and you have 181,000 contracts traded. You're still on the bottom line inside the range, but you're going to need more juice. Notes and bonds. What do we got with the note and bond market? Note, the 10-year note out here, down 8 ticks. You've done 1.3 million contracts. Now, this is what the note and bond market needed. You have two separate issues here. First one, when we came down Monday, it came down hard, 1.7 million contracts. You got to 123.16. We got below that today. You're going to have about 1.5 million, and you are going into 2.5. So bottom line, we'll see if the notes and bonds can basically reject lower price, which they're doing right now. And it didn't take much. That S&P came off a little. Bonds go start ticking topside. Stay right there, folks. Next 60 minutes trading coming up.